What's going on, guys? August 13th, 3 a.m. here in New York City. Got a 6 a.m. flight out of JFK to LA, and I'm about to cash out a $106,000 sneaker collection, show you the behind the scenes, what we doing with all the shoes, and the drive back. And we stopping in Vegas for a day or two to have some fun. So stay tuned. You're going to want to see it. We have landed in LA. Bryce, yo, tell them what happened this morning.
Hey, I went to get on my flight. Man said, you ain't got no ticket, bro. I said, man, I can't get in the system. And he goes, well, that's because your flight was yesterday. I'm done. Hey, but it's good. We're here. We're secure.
Just got the U-Haul. About to go to this dude's house, pick up the collection.
About time to secure the bag.
Man doesn't know what he's in.
Selling for 2 years, I only sell on StockX and Go, and yeah, so I have like 800 pairs of shoes here that Hayden's gonna come and pick up.
You got a lot.
Yeah.
So I met Alwin when we started back in June. We've been working on this deal for about like 2 months now, and pretty much like we've just been going back and forth. He took pairs out of the collection and then put some pairs back into the collection. Like, it was a hard negotiation like 2 months. And then finally, we both came to our senses, and we're here, $106,000 sneaker collection buyout, and about to go through 840 pairs almost.
A little over 800 pairs, yeah.
Empty truck, filling it up.
We have like 54, 55 pairs right now loaded in the U-Haul. We have much more to go.
So we have uncovered another wall of shoes and it is leaning.
The leaning tower of kicks.
And it is about to fall. But got more to go. We got all these Yeezys over here. Good day. So we have done some damage. We're about 500 pairs deep in right now. Got another load. What's up, LeBron?
Hey, go teams.
So what are you gonna do with all the money? Have you thought about?
Well, I mean, I just wanna reinvest, you know, back into shoes or whatever I can invest in. But I mean, I just wanted to do a deal with Hayden because I wanted to move like all the stock I had that I had sitting here, so.
Not a car or anything?
No, I'm not a big splurger, so I literally have like 5 pairs of shoes that I have on rotation. Not even hype shoes, just GR shoes, so.
Yeah. And the truck is now full. Almost 850 pairs. We in action. Do not test me, yeah. Rick Flair, drip, go woo on a bitch. 5790, spit the cool from my wrist. $20 million, I'm a fool with the hips. Hop up in the lemon, drop the roof, show the tips. Currently almost 11 p.m. Vegas time. We are pulling up to Vegas. And I told them,
bright lights.
We're gonna come up on a mountain and there's just gonna be fucking Vegas right
looked
there.
Looked like the sun was coming up.
Looks like the government's hiding something from us. Shout out Area 51.
They ain't slick. We're storming.
Are you gonna be one of those Nacho runners?
Yeah.
We out here at the area buffet.
Slaps.
What you get to start off with?
Man, I had to give me some honey glazed ham, threw some buttermilk pancakes on there with some bacon.
What you got over there?
The rum punch seals the deal.
Bottomless.
Seals the deal.
We left the area. We're gonna see the botanical gardens, shop a little, have some fun.
Cold, bro.
Yeah, so after our fun breakfast brunch this morning, you know, went and played some blackjack, made some money, and then lost it all. And now we about to go eat dinner.
Vegas, Michigan, on our way.
Got gas, cheapest gas to get all day at 257. Finally about to get some snacks and keep driving. Keep bored out here, but anything for a bag.
So we're in Michigan. About like an hour and a half away from picking up the Supreme dirt bike, and the radio's volume stopped working. The radio don't work, the aux cord.
There's no aux.
We screwed.
There's no
it just
aux.
Stopped working.
We have pulled up to Michigan. It's a little after 11 p.m. and we're at our friend's house, and he left the Supreme dirt bike out for us. Check it out, got a great deal on it. Brand new in box, and everything kind of slid around, so we're unloading a little, finding room for it, loading it back up, and we off to New York.
Got the U-Haul full with the Supreme Coleman dirt bike in there, and it is packed, almost as full as it could get. So we made it back to New York City yesterday around noon. Complete drive from LA to Vegas to Michigan to New York was almost 48 hours, my longest drive yet. And I've done some pretty long drives, but this one was different animal, 850 pairs bought. And here we have the madness in my apartment right now, and everything is gonna be gone out of my apartment in the next 24 to 36 hours. And gonna sell all these shoes. Next up, SneakerCon DC. Maybe before then, we gonna cash out another collection or two. Got any shoes, just hit me up. Thank y'all.